It looks extra dark out here today. It's really late at night. I don't know what time it is because I don't have a clock. But I think I'm going to head to bed before any craziness happens. You know, any visitors come. Good night.